So any of you think that this contest is just pretend or it's rigged or anything like that? Well, I don't know Scotty. I haven't ever met him in person, you know. I've only talked to him a few times on the phone now, and I've been talking to him on the internet there tons, through YouTube and through email and that, but he's a pretty good guy, man. He's got lots of cool RCs and lots of fun times ahead for all of you, and me included. But let's get to the dirty here and start opening this big box here and check out what we got coming. I know I've been pretty pumped and excited for a while just waiting, so let's check it out. What do we got here, folks? Let's have another angle here. What do we got going on in here, folks? Check that out. Oh, look at that. That's pretty nice. Oh, look at all this stuff. You gotta like it. I think that right there is Mark's new Chevy Silverado. He's gonna be a happy camper with that boy. Brand new Proline Silverado. And you know Mark knows how to build beautiful paint jobs. So that'll be pretty cool. Here's my gas tank from way back when. My brakes, right on. I broke both of those, I think, on the first video I won or something. Oh, look at my new Losi tires. Look at the knobbies go right around the sides. Those are cool. They're Mud Terrain Losi Claws. That is so sweet, man. If that doesn't make my truck look tricker than crap, that's just insane. Those are gonna look so cool. Right on. What else do we got here? Oh yeah, look at this. Some scented fuel additive for Nitro RC engine. Is that right? So, you know how you smell all that RC fuel out there burning all the time? Well, some of the girls, maybe we can get them in on this action here, because this is banana flavor. And we got some shock oil here, it looks like. And we got, oh yeah, I need those. I broke that a long time ago. Cool. And look at these new babies there. Those are gonna make it look trick. I've been needing that. We break that constantly. Sweet stuff. Gotta like it. Stellar RC. That's just so cool, eh? Now check this out, you guys. This is bad, bad, bad cool. Oh yeah, check that out. That is so cool. I don't know if you can even see that, the lighting in here. That is way smoking cool. Look at it, even has airbrushed in the side, Avid RC. I don't know if you can see that or not. Avid RC. That's one cool boulder holder, folks. A-Main Hobbies Proline Shell. This is a Scotty B Stellar RC original, folks. Can't get it anywhere else. That is totally trick. Very cool. Thank you. Thank you very much, Scotty. You're the man. That's very cool. Once I get those new rims, these are going on, and it's gonna be dang cool. My new Losi Mud Terrain Claws. What a haul. That's smoking awesome. Very cool. Thank you very, very much, Scotty. That is awesome. Stellar RC. Remember, people, you gotta go out, bash your RC, make a vid, and make sure to subscribe, and then submit your video. You could be the next winner of some real cool stuff. Thanks again, Scotty. You're the man.